Namaskar and welcome to the Tech Guru Sanjay Vidya channel. And in today's review, I'm going to talk about the Realme Buds 2. This product has been purchased for around 600 rupees. And let's get started with the review. Before I start unboxing the product, I personally have purchased this for my in-house mic replacement for the helmet. Is a wired component good? And is it as good as a Sennheiser or even better Bluetooth devices? Before we do that, let's get started now with our unboxing. So, vanakkam sir. See, welcome sir. I have got the edition of the headphones today and I am going to do gadget review today. So I got this amazing package which everyone on the internet has been saying for the past 1 year is a very good in-ear headphones. Let me open it. Oh shoot, it's sharp. So this is the special knife which I use for cutting my gadgets. Wow, look at the packaging guys, it's a very premium packaging for the price which you pay, which is 600 rupees. Let me use it for opening this cutouts. Oh, clean cut, the mom sharpened it quite good. Very good, huh? They put some XICHYPT crayon red. So, let's open it. There's a lot of box inside the box. Oh, okay. And this is the headphones. Okay, the main reason why I'm buying this is... The main reason why I'm buying this is I want a headset to be worn inside my helmet. And after wearing that, I will be able to hear the music. Did you notice? If you go to the internet and start searching for intercoms, it is so expensive. Who will buy all this? I don't have that much money. Otherwise, someone on the internet who's watching, some billionaire, Elon Musk, gave some money, man. Oh yeah, nice. I like the way they're copying like Apple's ka everything. Nice. They give given all the ratings also. It's recyclable. It's polystyrene. PS. Oh, wow. The sandal, who cares, right? There. Left and right, how do you know immediately? How do I know immediately? Ah, right. Oh, it goes inside the ear. Oh, you didn't play music. The product is so nicely built that I was like pretty amazed. The materials used are also different in different levels. And also they have accented with yellow accents all over the place, which I liked actually. The cable management is done. But at the end of the day, it is not that easy to handle in hand. It gets tangled very easily and I really didn't like the shape of these things. Since it was 600 rupees, I didn't have much to complain. So I really liked it as it is. So I'll just give some close-up shots. At the same time, while I'm riding my vehicle, I'll give an idea of how it felt and how the audio was when I recorded it. The mic as such performed fine. And buds, I really love this. These are very soft and comfortable for the price that you're paying for. So which is a thumbs up from my side. And let's hand it over to the bike driving Sanjay Udaya. So Sanjay Udaya, please take over.
Thank you very much, Sanjay Udaya. Thank you. So yeah, I'm recording this in an external source mic and hope this is audible. And if you see, the components are pretty detailed. If you see, the wiring is of two types. One is netted and I can't see anything, but anyway, the wire is netted in one end, the other one is little all like nice and different. The plastic quality is better and there's magnets. What more do you want? Pretty good. And inside the helmet there is all the provisions and there is pain inside the helmet. Because this is not designed for inside helmet use, but you have a price to keep up and you have to pay low price for it. I think this will have its solution. So for now, the short term solution for 600, yes, it works and audio quality is absolutely fine. Okay, I'm visible. I had opened a curtain. Yeah, okay. These headsets are above average for the quality and they provide good bass. I wasn't expecting much of those, but yeah, they're providing good bass. And if I would recommend to anyone who's buying for 600, worth it. This is the sound testing and hope some good audio came. And with that, over to you, Sanjay.
Yes, thank you, Sanjay. And I have to also mention, Redmi gives extra pairs of buds and these are of different sizes. And these buds are really soft and I liked it. After testing in the bike, this actually can replace and give very good sound quality with the mic. If you're interested for an affordable option for in-ear headsets for around 600 rupees, this would be my choice. But would you rather go for something else, or would you spend more money on Senna? Take your call. So this is my verdict, and if you're interested, you can go for this.